biologic medications are medications that target particular proteins made by our own bodies that can cause problems with the immune system or inflammation. And they are often modeled after our own antibodies that our body makes. Some examples of biologic medications would be medications that block the inflammatory protein TNF. We call those TNF inhibitors. When these medications first came out, there was some concern, particularly with the TNF inhibitors, that by blocking these proteins, we could increase people's risks of cancer in the long term. And we do know that the risk of skin cancer of the non-melanoma type, so the not melanoma skin cancer like squamous cell or basal cell, is slightly increased with these medications. So it's important for patients on these medications to get a skin exam yearly or more often if that's indicated by their dermatologist. When you look at the risk for other types of cancers, we've recently gained a lot more insight into what these risks actually are. So large studies out of Europe with tens of thousands of patients have looked at the risk of particular types of cancers in patients who are on these biologic medications. We know from those studies that in tens of thousands of patients from Europe treated with TNF inhibitors, for example, there was not an increased risk of lymphoma and there was not an increased risk of melanoma. So these are both reassuring studies that looked at a large group of patients and looked at the risk compared to patients who were not treated with these medications. Now, we can only go so far to apply large studies to an individual patient, and there may be some factors that your rheumatologist will consider when starting you on biologic medications, whether the medications are right for you. And this does not necessarily apply to patients who have already had certain types of cancer. This is looking at new cancers in patients.